I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Had me a blast.
Good morning, Bears. Today is Wednesday, August 28, 2019. I'm Jayla.
And I'm Zan. Stay tuned to watch LC Current.
Students will take their school pictures tomorrow and Friday during the school day. Picture retakes will be on September 26th and 27th. Information for senior pictures will be sent out soon. The format and requirements for our class of 2020 is different from the normal school pictures for 9th through 11th grade students. Lawrence Township's robotics team, Team 1024, the Kilobytes, are presently recruiting for the upcoming school year. We are looking for outstanding students interested in design, programming, manufacturing, outreach, website development, and video. If you are interested, please fill out the application at www.mckenzierobotics.org. We will have an open house tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. at the McKenzie Center.
Tonight, come and meet our rookies. They will be performing their annual rookie plays at 7 p.m. in the Studio Theater. These are three 30-minute plays performed by students that have never been in a play before at LC and directed by upperclassmen. Tickets are $8. You can purchase tickets at room 126, the drama room. Attention National Honor Society students. The first meeting for the 2019-2020 school year will take place on Friday at 8 o'clock a.m. in the LGI room. Please plan to attend as we have many exciting and fun activities planned for the school year. If you are unable to attend, please contact Mr. Self in room 177.
There will be a club fair today during all lunches in the Commons. Stop by and get involved in a club or an organization. Can you spell interior? What about streptococci? If so, join our competitive spell bowl team. We'll meet every Monday morning at 7:50 a.m. in room 102. Contact Ms. Howie or Mr. Peck with questions.
Any seniors interested in applying to the Indiana University Group Scholars Program need to see Mr. Maloney in room 215. IU Groups is a program that provides students with added supports throughout their 4 years of college at Indiana University, as well as many opportunities for leaders and involvement on campus. There are also opportunities to earn grant money to help pay for college. To qualify, students must have a 2.5 GPA and meet some additional requirements. For more information and application materials, come to room 215 to see Mr. Maloney. Our next college visits are today. Hope College at 11 a.m. and IUPUI at 2:30 p.m. And tomorrow, Manchester University will be here at 11 a.m. Both of these visits are in the LGI. Sign up on Canvas.
Tonight at 6:30 p.m., Purdue University will host Preview Purdue. This allows high school students and their families to learn more about Purdue academics, campus life, the admissions process, financial aid, and scholarship opportunities. Attendees will have an opportunity to speak with a Purdue admissions representative. To register to go to the LC Counselor Connection page. Check-in begins 30 minutes prior to event. Attention any girls interested in playing softball this school year. We will have a call-up meeting today after school in Coach Leonard's room, 183. The meeting will end no later than 4:30 p.m. If you are currently playing a fall sport and cannot attend, please stop by Coach Leonard's room to pick up information. We look forward to seeing you.
The LC Players continue to sell lemonade for 75 cents and Kool-Aid for $1 during all lunches. grab a glass before you go to lunch. Attention baseball athletes, just a reminder that baseball fall workouts will be after school tonight at the field.
Today in sports, congrats to the cross country teams for their performance this weekend. Distance racing at LC is on the comeback. Bennett DeBoer was the overall winner in the Richmond Invitational, and the boys team placed third. The girls also ran extremely well with two freshmen and a sophomore. The teams compete this weekend in Franklin. Congratulations to our tennis team for winning the LC invite this weekend, our boys soccer team for picking up their first victory, and our ladies golf team for another strong showing at the Morrisville invite.
Today's vocabulary word is desuetude, a noun that means discontinuance from use or exercise, disuse.
On this day in 1922, the first United States radio commercial was aired. AT&T station WEAF of New York City broadcast a 10-minute spot for an apartment complex. And in 1963, during his famous March on Washington, the civil rights leader Martin Luther King Jr. proclaims, "I have a dream," delivered to over 250,000 civil rights supporters from the steps of the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C. The speech was a defining moment of the civil rights movement.
Celebrity birthdays: Quvenzhané Wallace is 15.
Armie Hammer is 33.
Florence Welch is 33.
And Jack Black is 50.
That's all we have for now.
Thank you for joining us.
Enjoy your day, Elsie.